I'm Molly, and I play the piano.
Yeah.
Hi, Mom.
Thank you. somebody caught it. Nobody caught it. It landed in the candle and is in flames. Okay, does somebody have it? No, okay, here we go. Oh, great. Okay. You want to help me with this little bed? I tell you what, you don't even have to get up out of your seat, okay? But right from there, let's try this. See if it works. Page one on the amateur magician handbook. Okay, this is a mind reading trick. So what I'm going to do is have you think of something very specific. Do you believe I can read your mind? No? Ladies and gentlemen, there it is. No! Here, let's my same volunteer here. What's your name? Edith. Okay, Edith. You're doing really good. I'm pretending you don't know me. I like that. That helps the effect. Okay, Edith. Think back to when you were a young girl. And think of either a birthday or maybe Christmas. And you got a gift that was really special. This was something that, to this day, you can still remember. This was a gift that was something that you were very proud of. This was something that was a joy in your life at that time. Think of that particular gift. Hold that thought in your mind. Edith, do you have it? Are you thinking of it? You have it. Okay. Holding in my hand is my prediction. In here, I have my prediction. But when Edith was a little girl, her pride and joy. Edith, tell me, is this your pride and joy? Huh? Have I got it? Boy, I feel good tonight. Two for two. Boy, and the thing, what you have to look forward to the rest of the evening, okay, I bet the anticipation is just mounting for all of you. Try not to get too excited. I see that our next group is just about ready. So I want to introduce to you one more time, the first time at Jazz Night. Let's give a real warm welcome to Cedar Crest Jazz Band.
This is what they say.